place?
Can I help you?
I'm here for the painting shoot.
Yeah, come in. Come on. I have a question. Why am I the only one here?
You're the only one here because A, you're the only one that signed up, and B, I thought if we were alone, painting, nude people, maybe we'll get a little bit more personal. We get to know each other, become friends, have a cup of coffee after this. I don't know.
You're a sad little man. Do you know that? Do you know that? Alright, well, let's get to the models.
You want the model? Well, guess what? I'm proudly introduced to you, my very sexy, very wonderful model. We've been working together for 3 weeks. Model? Come in here, please.
Pat, huh? Quite the erotic name. I can't wait to meet her.
Today.
Yeah, I am the model, okay? I'm low on money, the income is very bad in my situation. You're probably thinking that there was gonna be a girl, didn't you? Okay?
You guys know each other, huh?
Yeah, we do.
We know each other since preschool, man. This is really awkward.
Sex. There's sex in the air.
You know what? This is getting pretty gay. I don't know. This is getting really weird. I don't know if I want to do this.
You paid $40 for the class.
I guess you're right. I don't know.
You have to do it.
It's just kind of weird, my best friend being here, I don't know.
Show them what's going on. You get out there and strut your stuff.
God.
Be prepared to be amazed.
Oh my God, Pat, I didn't know you had such a good physique.
It's, I'm in tame. It's so beautiful. It looks like a baby earthworm trying to crawl out of a bag of oranges. It's perfection.
That's all balls. That's all balls, Pat. It's all balls.
You know that hurts my feelings, right? Okay, can you please stop that? Stop. Please.
Oh my God. Now, let the art begin. I want you to draw what you just saw there. If you can handle it.
Okay, alright.
Pat, assume a position, please. Keep in mind the shading and the lighting.
Okay.
The glow off the earthworm.
Alright.
I think that's good. I think that's good right there. Yeah. I like that. I think it's all done. Yeah, I see. Yeah.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
I like what you did around this area.
Mm-hmm. That's right around here.
That's not bad for your
that's
first
coarse.
Time.
It's coarse. Feel it.
Feel it right there.
It's real coarse.
That's not bad for your first time. I do some tablet art sketching.
Yeah.
Of Pat.
Mm-hmm.
And I'd like you to see it.
That's perfection.
Some people call me the Michelangelo of my generation.
You know what? This is fun and all, Pat, but, you know, I'm kind of over this. Do you just want to go get, like, a chili dog or something?
Sure.
All right.
Let me get swallowed whole.